a lot of snow. We got a snowstorm last night. So I think it's like 20-25 centimeters with snow, so and it's still snowing. So let's do this. If you like snowplowing videos, why not subscribe? Because there will be a lot more snowplowing this year, it seems like. So I should have moved the car also, but not today. I will be probably snowplowing tomorrow too. If you have a problem with your winch when you are snowplowing, that it will not go up, you will not have enough power. If it's happened to you, just let it idle for a while. Don't turn it off. Let it idle 5 minutes or so. Then you will have enough juice in the battery again. Yeah, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.